choir director here at Lowellville. And again, thank you for coming tonight to our concert. First, congratulations to our high school choir. Fantastic job. I've got another round of applause for the high school. It's been really fun watching the high school choir. A lot of those students started off in the middle school choir. I'm old enough now that a lot of you started off with me in the middle school choir. It's nice to see you guys advance up and really hone in on your singing skills. So congratulations, high school choir. We are excited to put a couple songs on the stage for you for celebrating the holiday spirit here. Before we begin, I'm going to let the kids do the rest of the talking tonight, but I would like to acknowledge the couple, we have four tonight, middle school kids who participated in the middle school District 5 Honors Choir. So I told them they could just wave when I called their name. So I'll get out of your way after I say them so they can wave to you. So our middle school kids were John Swanson, Victoria Beatty, Rebecca Morris, and Lily Sargent. Let me lower this a little bit and we'll get started playing.
Tonight, as we welcome in the holidays, we are reminded of the joy of the season, the laughter of family and friends, and the beauty of the sights and sounds of the season. Come along with us as we journey through the holiday season through songs with our teacher, Ms. Gafsky, and student teacher, Mr. Deal. Get ready to celebrate as we begin in the old Irish village of Killarney.
Turn into a lovely green and white. The change of season also welcomes in the joy of company and the sound of jingle bells. Let's start our celebration around the Christmas tree.
As we gather at the table, we as a Lowellville community appreciate you for who you are, what you believe in, and what you feel. We welcome you to our table this holiday season.
glows dark and cold, but in the distance you can see a candlelight glowing in the darkness, giving our hearts hope of goodness of this season. Feel free to sing along if you recognize the familiar song.
Sharing this special evening with us and the high school choir. We wish you all a great holiday season, a happy new year, and of course a very Merry Christmas.